What model? Oh. Right. I forgot. Yeah, I'm broadcasting right now, yeah. What?
I can't be a real part of your broadcast.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You can't hear me.
Oh. I mean, if you put your headset behind your one ear, so it's not touching
you.
That's why I play with the sound. Okay. That's what I do. You just have to keep the TV volume low enough that you can hear it, but it won't backlash. Yeah, that's fine. That's perfect. That way, there's not a backlash. My stream, neither. Ready, Freddy? Bam. This is not funny. Where is it? Oh. Of course, it's behind my stand. Me?
No, this thing behind my ear.
Oh.
I want to play my goddamn video games. I can't even wear a headset.
Yeah, I get that.
God damn it. Are you bothered when I'm wearing glasses or a headset or anything? I just want my freedom back.
You want your freedom back? Go metallic knife. I can shake it out. So let's go, Misty. Let's go, Misty. Let's go, Misty. Hey, babe. Let's go, Misty. Let's go, Misty. Your skin was a blue AR. Bam. You have a green heavy. Oh. I didn't see, there's a green regular here if you want one. A regular AR. Oh. The one I found is green. I don't know what color you have. Oh, I don't like that thing behind your ear either. We got this one. Nice. Shake him. I want to see the partner.
I didn't shoot at them, but I shot near them. He walked right into me. Storm.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. You know, we just swam and we're not even wet. I should be fishing at fishing holes. I have to ignite structures with fire. Oh, now I gotta watch things burn. What? Oh, I had to light it on fire for a challenge. They're by me. It's okay, it's just our first match. Yeah, I'm getting... Oh fuck. Yeah, you can come land with me. But got you. Do you need weapons? Do you need a shotgun? I'll pick up the other one. Again? He's dead. You can have his hand. go Slurpee. Sorry, I just need somewhere I knew I could, like, go fish. I got him. I tried. I had like four people on me. sworn I just freaking saw it. Did you kill the other? I'm gonna go fish for a little bit. I have one. What? Me too. Break couches, beds, and stuff like that. Busy. You got him? I have a spare. It's a circle. Storm's coming. Oh, purple. There's another harpoon gun on the deck that we just left if you want it. Both of them. Holy shit.
Hello.
No, I wanted the... Oh. I was gonna carry it. Unless you need it. No, you need it. You need it. I'll carry more weapons. It'll be less meds for the enemy. Someone hang or zip lining. Can I come back and wait for you? Someone got raised. They're behind that tree. No, he's coming. Right there. Yep. We have to take the zip line in. I got her down. Fuck. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, I gotta pee. What's the arena? This is the same thing. Yeah. Just the load up takes longer. One game of arena and then we can stop playing. Ooh, then we can play Monopoly. Think about it, me and you against two robots. Hello to viewers. Say hello. Aloha. Bonjour, comment ça va? Hola, comment ça va? Of course, here. Just Serbian for hello. I hope you. Which is a foreign language? I'm so glad. Aw, no hype there. Where do you wanna go? Wherever I wanna go? Let's go to the Colosseum. We got pretty good loot there. For you guys watching, the killer is actually in the same room as me. He can't put on his headset right now, so sadly you won't be able to hear him in my live this time, but you'll be able to hear him in past lives that I've like playing Fortnite with my boyfriend and playing Fortnite with my boyfriend part 2, which are also on my YouTube at Queen Blue. Space between the blue and the queen. Capitals. I'm silly? How am I silly? For mentioning I have a YouTube, so I, you know. Oh, you're gonna go get that chest? This is why you should be my manager! Exactly, so be my manager now that you don't have to work. Because it's fun. Good. Want a dragon breath shotgun? I bet. I'm being targeted. Telling mom. Yeah, your mom, like your mom would care. Or my mom for that matter. She'd be like, oh well. Have fun. Yeah, that's my mom. Okay, have fun. Try not to die too fast. Nah, my mom's great. I love her. Just don't tell her I said that. She's normally on my broadcast too. The awesome auntie. Her sex plan, which I think is still going on. I don't know anymore. The group kind of like, I don't know how to explain it. What? No. We're good. I whine and you're like parrot mode. Do we need to go? I'm a misbehaving kid. You want to enjoy your butt out of here? The two ends. I don't know, where are you? In the basement? I can't. Okay, awesome. I had no idea how to help you. Oh, poop. Is it? Ah, poop. That was mean. They were mean.
We knocked one of them.
Huh. Yeah, I got one of them, and then the other's like.
Next time we gotta move a little bit.
Yeah.
As soon as I walked out, they were fucking me up.
I got disorientated again.
Oh, you can only report players? You can't actually.
No, you can't ready up. You have to go back to lobby. Yeah, I know. You sure? You don't want to play Prison Breakout? I don't know, it's a new thing. You gotta be caught and must be crafty to escape your confines. As a prisoner, you must loot the surrounding areas to power up and fight the guards for your ticket out of this dump, or you could play as a guard and prevent prisoners from escaping. Cool. Yeah? That kind of sounds fun too, honestly. Oh no though, because we said that about a few games that they had and then they turned out to be shit.
I only said it was gonna be shit because I read the description and it didn't make any sense.
Yeah, that nature or survival one made no sense.
No, not really.
And in the end, everyone just quit. We're like, ah, nah, fuck this.
The game itself is that Fortnite.
Whoa.
And every match is.
That, what? Did you get that fucked up glitch? We're just all in water for a second. It's on my broadcast now. Sweet. I don't know the code. Babe, jump. Oh, okay, I see you. What? I'm frozen. Like, I can look around. Someone's fucking yeehaw. That's so annoying. What the shit? What am I? I'm sorry, babe. I didn't know that was you. Bring you a shotgun and a pistol. Okay, I'm bored of this.
Let's see what's going on my screen,
okay, I think I'm done.